I think there is a trend at the moment to regulate the internet as a global platform. I think it's not doable, and I don't think it is a process that we should aspire to. We need to maybe think about issues at stake at the local level, maybe helping regional blocks, you know, adopt some kind of norms to make sure that business is done in an ethical way. And the internet is used as well in a more efficient way is probably more valuable than thinking of global mechanisms to regulate the internet as a platform. We just want to make sure that it remains open and accessible to people. And I have the impression from all the discussions that I've been part of, regulation will motivate more control. So we don't want to be going down that route.